Oh, I don't know. We'll see.
Fall Pops concert. We are so excited to have you here tonight. I believe Mr. Faller counted 616 days since we gathered for an in-person concert, and we are so incredibly fortunate. Our students have been working hard, and we are grateful to showcase them tonight under the leadership of Mr. Andrew Faller and Mrs. Sarah VanZant, and accompanist Jason Wright. Welcome, and please enjoy the program. Andrew Faller.
Thank you. As well as being here for the first time in so long, I was just really glad that the suit still fit. I mean, that's, isn't that like a sign of success at these times? So let's do all of the thank yous right now, so I don't forget anybody, and it just gets it out of the way later. So thank you to Minnesota Wi-Fi and Darren Steffel for their generous continued support of the Performing Arts Center. Thanks to KMHS staff, administration, and the KM School Board for the support of the music program and students in general. Thanks to Tony Bolt, Sarah VanZant for their collaborative support of high school choirs and vocalists. Thanks to Liz Harwood, Abigail Boudin, and Scott Kleppe for their efforts in creating future musicians of tomorrow in our community. Thanks to Jason Wright for his work collaborating with the choirs today and last week. Thanks to Cody Rysavy, who's the new PAC technical manager. I've been saying his name wrong like ever since he was a student here. So it's Rysavy, and I just learned that a couple weeks ago. Thanks to Josiah Sandstrom, or shout out to Josiah for his acceptance into the state, I'll say this year. So let's give Josiah a clap. Thanks to the facilities and custodial staff keeping this place clean. This is a daily used space in our district, and it gets a lot of space. And if it's clean tonight, you deserve to thank a custodian. So thank you very much, facilities staff. Thanks to all the community members for the support of the recent piano fundraiser. This is pre-pandemic. It was February of 2019. I think 2019. And we got this. We had one concert on it, and then it just sat in the storage room for a good long while. Thanks to parents whose dedication and support makes this program possible. Thanks to students whose commitment to excellence results in great musical moments. And thanks to J.W. Pepper for all the great program notes on the first page. So, just wanted to cite my source. This is not my individual writing. I won't speak a lot, but if you want to know some stuff about the songs, it is on the front page of your program, and we are going 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That's the order for tonight. If you want dates, they are the future dates right here. So, without further ado, concert choir with Found the Night. Thank you.
brighter you shine, my snow shine. Rise, so shine the way you do. You are on fire, you can rise higher up in the sky. Enjoy the view. You saw a star, so many stars tonight. You could make diamonds dull. You are so beautiful. I see stars.
Should I stop it and just restart?